everyone. I made this unicorn mustache video last week and I just never posted it because I was busy doing like fall stuff. But I figure it's now or never, so let's just go ahead and get into this video. So first off, you just need some paint from Walmart and a composition notebook. This one is like so old, and a unicorn stencil. So I'm going to start off by painting my notebook white front and back just because I like to have both sides white just so that it would match. And then all I'm doing is just taking my stencil and adding colors because I figured this is a good way to like transform like one of your old notebooks that you're not using anymore. But if you make it like colorful and beautiful, then maybe you want to use it again. So that's what I did, and I felt like after this I was like I wanted to write in it more. And this is really easy. You're just adding like different color paint, and then when you're done and it's like voila, like it's finished. And I wanted to be somewhat extra like I always am in my videos. I decided to take these stickers and it says like love that stash or love that mustache. So I figured that it would be cute to kind of like add a little bit something different because I've never seen like mustache on a unicorn and it's so random. So I'm like, huh, okay, well maybe I can do that. And I think it turned out great. And if you don't have these stickers, you could always just draw them on with your Sharpie. So instead of saying like mustache, I just put like stash. And then I add a little mustache on like the unicorn. So that is pretty much it for the DIY. If you guys like unicorns and mustache, give it a big thumbs up. And I will see you guys in my next one. Bye!